Tell us about the Casagrand philosophy. What classifies Casagrand?
Sure. Casagrand's philosophy is built around one core principle, which is we want to provide excellence in housing and superior homes. That's what we are always striving to achieve, because ultimately when a home buyer is buying a home, he's ultimately buying the product per se, you know, and not about the services which goes behind interactions of customers. So people tend to think housing could be about service and a product, but I would believe it's a lot more to do with the product. And when we look back at our own growth path and when we reflect, we have not got there, let me tell you that very honestly, but what we try to be is actually possibly can we be an iPhone in a home segment, which means excellence everywhere in the product. So when you say excellence, what are we talking about here? Excellence in terms of the amenities which are being provided in the community, which is very important in group living today. Be the specifications inside the apartment, be it the switches, the bathroom fittings, and the floor tiles, and the painting, and so on and so forth. Be it possibly the, and the plan, the most important is the plan. How is the plan laid out? Is the plan giving them enough functionality to the space? It's not about buying a 1,200 square foot, but a 1,200 square foot can look a lot bigger compared to another 1,200 square foot plan. It's because of how the spatial orientation is and so on and so forth. And most importantly, how does the community look, which is about the elevations, the facades, the landscapings, which adds a lot of luxury element to it. Because home is a house proud, I mean, home is about pride, you know, it's about a statement which you make. So if that elevation looks fancy, extra, all these things together encompass a home. But beyond that, what gets very critical is the fact that what is the location actually it is located in. Actually, doesn't have reasonable social infrastructure around it, be it road access, be it schools, be it hospitals, and so on and so forth. If it has all these things together, actually, I would believe the packaging is so good, actually, and a home buyer would find value in buying it at an optimal price, at an optimal price. So if you can balance out the product along with the location and the pricing, it balances out, right? But we put the product at the tallest order, because I would believe if you can deliver him a world-class product or excellent product, at least we strive towards that, I'm sure you'll leave a lot of the home buyers in India a lot more happier.